from the Netherlands,
yes.
leader of the Party for Freedom in the European Parliament. Tell me about the EU excesses and about what the Dutch think about it and what you could do about it.
Well, the first thing that our Dutch voters and our party find unacceptable, basically, is this two-seat situation with a parliament in Brussels and a parliament in Strasbourg, and this monthly moving around, which costs the taxpayer hundreds of millions of euros. So that's really absurd, really absurd. Why no country in the world has two capitals, and the EU needs to go from one place to another.
And so don't forget, we've also got Luxembourg. There's a whole parliament building that they thought was a jolly good idea, and it's never been used.
Yeah.
It's mothballed.
Yeah, it's incredible. And then they need to make it more secure because of the terrorist threats that they themselves have caused, basically by opening the borders to all kind of terrible IS fighters from the Middle East. So with these terrorist attacks, they now also need to increase the security of every building in Brussels, in Luxembourg, in Strasbourg. So it comes with extra and extra and extra costs. And that's absurd. So
and
that's
what's the answer to this?
Well, the only real good answer would be a hard Nexit.
A hard Nexit.
A hard Nexit.
You heard it here. Party for Freedom, Geert Wilders' party, Marcel de Graaff, leader of the Dutch, they want Nexit, just like Brexit. And let's
exactly.
hope it happens. Thank you very much, Marcel.
Well, you're welcome.
If you want to see more videos from me and the rest of the Rebel team, please like and subscribe. You can also hit that little bell symbol to make sure you never miss another video. Thank you.